Hello, Patrick Walchuk here with our usual update on the Barrhaven real estate market, and this will be to the end of February 2022. And if you enjoy these, you can click on the subscribe button and also click the notification bell so that these are sent out to you every 30 days. So what went on in Barrhaven? We can see that there were total sales of 126 properties, and that's condos and freehold houses. And interestingly enough, it's exactly the same as last year. Now, in terms of the pricing of the homes that did sell, if we round that off, the average price of a Barrhaven property is now $822,000. And that's an increase of almost 23% over February of last year. The average residential price, and that's basically anything other than a condo, is almost $860,000. An increase of 18%. Condominiums, the average price is about $497,000, an increase of 13%. And get this, they're selling in only 12 days on average, down from 25 last year, so they're 52% faster. And if you have any other questions or you want more details about Barrhaven, go to our website, and we've got this broken down by types of houses, prices, unit sales, a lot of great information for you.